Now we got a stables to the left over here somewhere. For all I know, there's nothing in here, but just in case there's another ancestral spirit or wisp mother or something.
Ow.
I'm clumsy. Well, these whatever creatures are in here are long dead. A mallet. Oh, nice. Another magical symbol. 39 of 100 down. I doubt I'll find them all. But you get XP every time you do find one. There's crates. We don't need that. Oh. Don't need that either. Two coins, woohoo. Another two. And seven. Well, definitely nothing to write home about. So far, anyway. Ooh, backpack. Three lockpicks, two void salts. Wait, I didn't get all the void salts? I hear that. That's it? That's it for this place? Excuse me. Alright. I was waiting for the thing to hit.
Where are you going, Saira? That is not the right way. Just don't take too long, alright? I'll wait here.
What are you talking about? I came out of there. Now we can go the correct way. There's some kind of shack that way as well. It's still burning over there?
Looks good if you ask me, but it's locked, isn't it?
Still wondering how you can tell that just by standing there, but yeah, it looks like we need to search for the key or find another way in.
Who would have guessed that? We should start with the corpses, I think. There has...
Oh!
There has to be someone. What about Brother Yarber?
A vision.
Declined. Just like the others. If you would maybe just explain to them what we need those bodies for, they might...
I would not justify myself to those fools. If they only had a trifle of decency, they would see the debt they are in. But, as they wish, there are other ways. Tell the other servants that I do not want to be disturbed for the rest of the evening, and bring me new salve.
The salve. Of course, Master. Walk blessed.
What's about this salve?
To be someone with a key. Are you all right, Saira?
Yeah, I think I just saw Count Dal'Galar, his memory.
Wait, you mean in a vision? But how? I thought everything you see comes from the Pyrian Age.
Oh, well, I should know about this stuff. It seems to change all the time, but it was him, I'm sure of it. He was talking to a woman, some kind of apprentice, maybe? Seems that the apothecary stopped supplying him with fresh corpses. Perish the thought.
That would explain why he hired so many hunters from the village. But what did he need all those cadavers for? The angel? Whatever. Let's go search those bodies for a key. Wait, do you hear that?
Oh, brother. Yeah, I hear it.
Kirash.
Oh! Sorry. Reawakened servant. Oh, I died! I didn't think my health was going down that quickly. That's locked, I know. Can I just look over here first? Oof. I can't actually... That's not real.
No, that won't lead us inside.
Smithy. Check out the smithy first. We'll lead us inside, maybe there'll be good loot in there. If all we have are rats, that's fine. At least she came in here with me. I'm a soul gem, 8 coins. With a crate. Well, there's nothing good in there. And then I'll go fast forward the vision and everything. She goes, I'll have to sit through that again. Oop. Version of Frost, sure. That crap. Well, not surprisingly, there's a lot of smithy kind of stuff in here. Where'd the other rat get off to? The stairs. Is that you up there? I thought there were two rats. I saw one and then I started attacking. Oh, it's up here. You must have ran up here and the thing followed you. I don't need that stuff. Oh. Yeah. Tusk. Six%. It's not affecting me that quickly. I have those books. Empty skeleton. Dagger of the Righteous Ambush. Sixteen percent. Alright, I'm done in here. That was fun. Let's take a look at this. Increase critical hit chance by 7%. Yeah, but you have to use that thing. And it's not even as good as... doesn't even do as much damage as what I have now. But, good to sell. I thought I heard something breathing and not my death breath spell. Alright. Get filled up. We approach the door. Get in the fight of our lives, etc. Let me summon him first.
You hear that?
Huge.
Careful.
I lost my friend already?
Focus. Focus.
Now I can search them. Key to Castle Dal'Galar quarters or quarters. Not that bad.
Ugh. Your vision must have caused this. We should be prepared for resistance.
Oh, sure, so it's my fault.
Now,
my fault.
Come on, let's find that key.
I
don't want to
it.
Have to look at this any longer than necessary.
Completed.
Do you have it? Then let's go in.
Hold on. Looks like I can climb this. Oh, never mind. Search the castle for hints. While I searched for the entrance into the castle, something strange happened. I had another vision, but this time I saw Dal'Galar in his pupil. And I don't mean his eyeball either. Actually, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay.
Good. Let's see if we can get through the main hall somehow. Then we'll see.
Well, our friends are with us. Interesting. Ah, that is a bench. Well... oh! What? Servants, huh? Sorry. Friendly fire. Well, we're not getting up this way. We're not getting through that way. Unless I... Never mind. There's the other one. A flute! Wow, just an inkwell? It's a big chest, and you just drop a little inkwell in it. I'll take the amulet. Nope! Could sleep here if we wanted to, or, you know, do other things. No, I didn't mean anything by that. It's just... I'm ready to summon him back at a moment's notice. That's a bust, right? Blank paper. I can read blank paper. You know, excuse me. Wait. What about the books? It's pretty heavy paper. Can't look at the books. Alright, never mind them. Skull of the Light Herald, Skull of Water Breathing. Take the water breathing. Wait, books. Be interesting to find some new books. I haven't found anything lately except for the Butcher of Ark series. Seems that that's all that's left. Cheap health potion. These people are dead all over the place. Wait. Rusty casket? Oh, wait. Oh, you didn't like that, did you?
Enemies, get ready.
You get ready. Wow. Shoot me with arrows. More? So once I opened the casket, they rose up. Where'd you head off to? Were you fighting them the whole time? Shall we try this again? 35 coins. Right. So if I hadn't opened that, they would not have woken up at all. That one's empty. I'm not gonna try that one. Empty. Will you guys stop pushing? Will you stop pushing me? Worse than Marius. I'm not saying a lot. Well, we can go down or we can go up. Let's go down. charge this thing. Oops, I didn't mean to hit that. Oh well. Did I just waste a grater? I might have. No, my grater's still there. I think I took a common petty. Now I'll save. You're forgetting which is which. Well, nothing much here. Guess we're going upstairs. Crap. Oh, that's you, I'm sorry.
That was all of them.
Not more. 29 coins. Gallant clothes. 100? I'll sell it. Standard mana potion. Cool. Rune arrows. Yeah, I kind of like rune arrows. I devour their souls. Sorry. Maybe don't stand so close to me, and that won't happen. Books. Yeah, read that. I've read that one. Pushing me into the bed now? Now you're getting ideas. Ugh. So we came from here, right? I looked at that guy. We came from here, and so there's stairs that go down from there, and then there's stairs that go up. Ooh, almost missed the standard health potion. I think what we're looking for is over there, but I do want to look around. Oh, good God. Come on. He's stuck, isn't he? That's how you get around them. I'm gonna go up here first. Oh, looks like that's empty. That's nothing. Never mind. Oh, don't lock me in here. Not again. No! No! Alright. That's the other side that we couldn't get through. It's over here.
Enemies. Oh! Get ready.
Nice! Level 39. I've been alternating. I will take health. Talking whisper tongue. More blank paper. I want to read stuff, you know? It's disappointing. All this paper is blank. I've read that. Path Tome 12. I've read all these. It always says it's not read, but I know I've read all of them. Checking all the paper anyway, in case some of it's filled out with something interesting. Books? Books? Village in Turmoil. Yeah. Never read that either, but I have. But Rancid. I'm not getting Rancid stuff anymore. All of that. Read them all. Oh no, not again. Okay. Alright, so we continue on this way then. Marius is here. He's stuck behind the Orbaya. Those, of course. Castle Dal'Galar, main hall. We all here? Alright. What's over there? What are we looking at? That's a statue. Oh, I think we need you right now.
Wow. What a sight. Do you see anything? With your gift, I mean.
It doesn't happen on command, but yeah, not yet. Any idea where we could start looking for the stone or the angel?
No, but I suppose Dal'Galar's personal quarters would be a good place to start. I guess the big gate over there should lead us there. Let's take a look.
We're probably going to come across the undead form of this Dal'Galar, and how tough is he going to be? Anything up here? Research room.
What else would you expect from breaking into someone's house?
What?
Let's see.
What are you talking about over there?
I understand.
You do?
This is some kind of magic seal, similar to the one the Magisters once showed us in Escuela. You need to speak the correct words in order to pass. Two of them, it seems.
Okay, how are we supposed to find these words? Maybe one of them is in the research room over there.
Well, that's the question. But knowing Dal'Galar, I'm sure he chose two words that meant something to him.
Death?
So if we can somehow find out more about him and what he did here, we might have a chance. If not, we'll need to look for another way in. Come, let's take a look at the two towers. I think the staircases in this hall might lead us there.
Two towers, huh? Tower on the left, tower on the right. Okay, No matter how hard you pull, the gate doesn't move an inch. So in order to get the library, so first we have to go to the research room and then whatever's over there. Let's check out the research room since we were just checking it out. Summon Fire Elemental rank 1. Firebolt rank 3. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh! Yeah, you got the worst timing.
This must have been some kind of laboratory.
Yeah, we're kind of seen but not seen, dead but dreaming, that kind of thing. He's gonna wake up. I know it.
Oh. Again.
How can you hit me from all the way over there? Lay down.
That was all of them. Let's look around.
Looking around. Killed him. He killed my Marius. Oh. I forgot which one I had on. Whoops. Yeah, I'll get it right eventually. Rancid stuff. Not interested. Interesting. A lot of rancid things. I always think these are books and potions you can pick up. Key to Castle Dal'Galar researched.
Is there a reason